And just say that the opposite of cum is thin gravy. Like, that's a truly revolutionary idea you're putting forward. I don't think you realize what you're saying.